Welcome to our channel. Today, we will explore 7 quotes that can help you develop a stronger mindset. Let's get started. Quote 1. The mind that is anxious about future events is miserable. This quote reminds us that worrying about the future only makes us feel unhappy. It's important to focus on the present moment and trust that we have the strength to face whatever challenges come our way. Quote 2. We are disturbed not by things, but by the view which we take of them. This quote means that what really upsets us and makes us feel bad is not the things that happen to us, but how we think about those things. It's not about the events themselves, but about our own perspective on them. Quote 3. You have power over your mind, not outside events. Realize this, and you will find strength. This quote means that you have control over your thoughts and feelings, but you don't have control over things that happen around you. The power lies within your mind, not in the events or situations you encounter. Quote 4. The only way to deal with fear is to face it. Fear is a common human emotion, but the Stoics understood that the best way to overcome fear is to confront it directly. By facing our fears, we have the opportunity to grow and expand our comfort zones. Embracing discomfort can lead to personal growth. Quote 5. Wealth consists not in having great possessions, but in having few wants. This quote is telling us that real wealth isn't just about having lots of stuff. It's about being happy and satisfied with what we already have. When we learn to appreciate and be grateful for the little things, we become truly wealthy in our hearts. Quote 6. If it is not right, do not do it. If it is not true, do not say it. This quote from Marcus Aurelius that if something is not right, we should not do it. And if something is not true, we should not say it. In our lives, we come across situations where we have to make choices or say something. This quote advises us to be careful and thoughtful in our actions and words. Quote 7. The happiness of your life depends upon the quality of your thoughts. This quote means that the happiness we feel in our lives depends on the kind of thoughts we have. Our thoughts have a big impact on our emotions and how we experience life. If we focus on negative things or always worry about what could go wrong, it's hard to feel happy. But if we focus on positive things and have a hopeful outlook, we're more likely to feel happy and confident. In conclusion, these quotes from Stoic philosophers like Epictetus and Marcus Aurelius offer timeless wisdom for developing a stronger mindset. By embracing these principles and applying them to our lives, we can navigate challenges with resilience, find inner strength, and ultimately lead a more peaceful and fulfilling life. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more inspiring content. Remember, by learning from the wisdom of the past, we can shape a better future.